foul ball into the front court. Couldn't find him the puck. Now Mitch goes to the line and open he crosses by hand on the way back here. Now it'll come loose. Now through the middle. Kemper. Banzer scores! Holy cow, we're playing so far. Yep, Summerland's able to do the same. They go to Banzer, Cooper, and Mitch Gove up front. Tyson Conroy, forward, way down the playoff, playing the puck. Now this one jumps away, and look out. Here's a breakaway pass. Small, in, shoot, score! And suddenly going goal, no turn and burn, left wing side. Take it away by Berg, and this one is Banzer. Now in the offensive field goal. He is challenged, Scott Griffin. Makes that save here, down the goal. Into the corner. There's a tip and he
scores! Let's go that shot. Going towards the right side of
the hill. This one is the corner for Gold. Back up to Chris Chow. 27 seconds. In the period, there's a shot. Rebound. It's going to score! The wall by Chow. They put this one towards the goal. That was Rogers. Didn't get a whole lot on that tip. And now it's going to come back from the goal. Chris Chow. Back for Gold. Now back for Chow. He's been given an absolutely rough ride in front of that Creston goal. Just trying to create a diversion. Here's Babakayov in. Backhand score!
He let go a couple of times in different areas of the ice, and that one was pulled. Which really does give you a sense of confidence when you're trying to play a fast-paced game.
I agree. It's really affects the way you play and affects how you react to things. And when all of a sudden they start getting called, it's very hard to all of a sudden adapt your game after playing that way for the whole game.
Back for Chow. Down.